China, their central bank, has told their other banks, that's a massive banking system, to immediately stop doing business with North Korea.